Hello everybody, it's Powers, back again with a Pokémon video. Today, the desktop audio is going to be a little bit lower, because I feel like Pokémon is louder than I am, and that's not really good for commentary. So last time, we ended it off here, in the... I don't even know where I am, I forgot. But, in the woods. And, so yeah, we need to find another Pokémon, because we only have Mudkip, so... You can probably see. I want to get to like a high level area so I can get like a high level Pokemon. Alright, let's go into this bush. Silcoon!
Oh yeah, I'm here too, guys. Hi.
Oh yeah, this is... Sorry about that. My guest star... My guest star, Shadow. Shadow Wolf. I guess... He's here just...
Shadow works.
Yeah, he's here because, you know, I'm just... I felt lonely talking to just an empty room. So... Should I catch this level 5 male Cascoon?
Cascoon evolves into, like, Beautifly, right?
Is that what it was? I thought it was Dustox.
No, because, Cascoon and Silcoon evolve into Beautifly and Dustox.
Oh.
I don't know. I can look it up, though.
But although, can it learn Fly?
I believe so. Yeah, I think it's a flying bug.
Alright, let me mud slap it real quick. Maybe we can cop this Pokemon. So this video will have editing on it, because, well, you know, there's a comment on the last one saying I should get some editing. And I was like, well, I can edit now, because you guys saw the last stick fight video. So, this video will have some cuts, so you guys don't have to just watch me walk around, go back and forth, if I make a mistake or something. You know how it is. You know, just unnecessary bits, and I killed the Cascoon. God dang it.
That's a rip.
I forgot Water Gun was strong. Really strong. Let's fight this trainer.
All the starting, I guess you would call them...
Oh.
Elemental moves?
Okay, this guy isn't a... I mean, they are elemental moves. They'd be type moves.
All the starting element, or type moves.
Oh.
Fire, water, and,
Should I catch a Talo, or a Talio? Talo?
Talo.
Yeah, that. Should I catch that?
Sure.
It's level 5.
Flying.
Mainly because I want a Pokemon that can learn Fly.
Yeah, but usually you don't need Fly until like halfway, three quarters through the game.
Oh yeah, I use a ground type move like an idiot. Okay, it knows Peck. I don't want to use Water
Peck's
Gun.
That's pretty good.
Because that'll kill it.
Yo, it's Mudkip.
Okay, focus energy. Oh yeah, he's playing his own game alongside.
Yeah,
mine.
I'm playing Emerald.
Wow, really? I didn't notice.
What? Really?
Alright, let me get some Pokeball. Yeet that. Pokeball. Come on. Okay, we got Talo. Nice. So now you have two Pokemon in case subscribe dies. Tiny Swallow Pokemon. That's why it's called Talo. Give it a name. What should I name Talo? Shadow.
Hmm?
What should I name Talo?
Oh,
Articuno. No.
Put it as a comment.
Why? Okay.
We're keeping the YouTube little roll going there.
Wait, well, why don't I just name it Follow or something? Because Talo, Follow.
Yeah, that works too.
Follow. Alright, so we got a second Pokemon. I want a Pikachu, like more than anything.
Mudkip's ground, right?
He's groundwater. I think I spelled follow wrong. F-A.
F-O.
Oh, wait. No. I'm stupid.
Fallow.
Yeah.
Follow.
Follow. Nice. Alright, let's fight this trainer, dude.
Just...
If you take bug Pokemon to school, you get instantly popular. That's a lie. That seems like a lie. If I bring a bug to school, all my friends would be like, eat a bug and squish it. Nintata. You brought out a bug. Prepare to die immediately. Boom, it's dead. That's always so odd, like, it's like, it fainted. Phoenicata fainted, but did it really faint?
Yeah, you're just gonna leave it there fainted? Like, yeah. It's dead?
You're gonna pick it back up and put it in its little ball?
You know, you just have a Charizard and you flamethrower some Caterpie? Oh, no, it just fainted. It's not dead, it's not roasted.
It didn't get cooked alive and its bug guts are all over the floor? No, not even all over the floor, they're just gone.
Yeah.
Alright, let me use Focus Energy and Peck. That's all it knows.
Focus Energy is pretty
good. And I'm pretty sure my follow is about to die. Ah! I'm
Peck's
stupid.
Decent.
No. It was on 6 HP because when I clapped it earlier from catching it.
Yeah. So, you're close to the first gym, right?
Pretty sure. Water gun.
Right now? Forest area, right?
Yeah. Super effective.
Yeah, you should be pretty close.
Get clapped. Give me my money. It's time to bring my money.
Okay, mate, what do you want me to do now?
I can't be popular if I lose. Yeah, little Timmy. You lost. Give me your money. About to head out. And wild Pokemon. Okay. What's here? Silcoon. Or Cascoon. My fault. Alright, let me kill it real quick. Bop. Drip. Get dripped on, kid. Wait, that sounds... Wait, hold up. Nah. Really, Harden? That's... Just get tackled. You know, it'd be funny if, like, if your Cascoon or Metapod gets hit with, like, too many physical-type moves...
And it just breaks open.
Yeah, either that or like the Pokemon like won't hatch now because it's dead.
Oh my gosh!
All right, we're route 104. Trainer tips in the Hoenn region. 202 Pokemon battles. That'd be cool. Okay. Ooh, berries. Soft. Let me see. I want to find the berry. Wait, no, I don't want to find it. I guess I could. Okay, pitches they heal poison. Let me plant those. Alright, cool. Let me take these other orange berries. Okay, there we go. Put away the orange berries in Seth's pocket. Found 2 cherry berries. I think these are the ones that get you away from paralysis.
Which ones?
Cherry berries.
I think so.
Alright, let me see what this... I like filling my mouth with seeds and spitting them out fast. That's weird, dude. You can have this so you can try it out. Use it on a Pokemon and it will learn a move for firing seeds rapidly. Oh! Seed? Bullet seed?
Yeah. That's what it is.
Oh, alright. Pretty petal flower shot. Oh, that's where I am.
That was gonna be bullet seed. I was like, ooh, that's pretty cool.
Alright, well, let me find a good grass type. That's not Treecko.
Right. You've always got, Chikorita.
But that's not... I can't.
Chikorita's in this game.
Is she? No, it's a starter
yeah,
from...
You just have to complete the entire Hoenn Pokedex.
Oh, wait, don't I go to Johto? Do I go to Johto? I don't think so.
No, you stay in Hoenn.
Well, because Chikorita's a Johto Pokemon.
Yeah, but if you complete the entire Hoenn region Pokedex, Professor or Mr. Birch or whatever,
Professor Birch.
Allows you to choose one of the Johto starters.
Oh. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Let's...
It's the same with X and Y, but you just have to reach that one.
One place, and you can get like the Bulbasaur.
Yeah, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, or Charmander.
Oh, I'm facing a rich boy, so he's full restores.
Oh, rich boy like Winston or something?
Yeah, rich boy Winston. Are you sick? You're sick. Wasting four restores in your worthless Pokemon. Not worthless as in like they're weak. I think Mudkip evolves at level 16, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh yeah, and rich boys have a lot of money. Oh look, it's a small tree. Looks like it can be cut down.
What's fascinating about the Pokemon series? You beat a little kid in a Pokemon battle, he just gives you like $1,000.
Yeah, if you think about it.
Bullying to the next level.
Alright, I'm going to Rustboro next. Wait, the little puddles, those aren't Pokemon things you can...
No, I don't think so.
Alright, Rustboro's right up here. Alright, 11 minutes in, we're already in Rustboro. Alright. Welcome to the shop. May I serve you? What you got? Okay, they got super potions, but still got regular Pokeballs. Alright, let's...
Oh, Mr. Brinny's the way to mop.
Yeah, let me just... Alright. Where the gym at? Actually, where the Poké Center at? I gotta heal up and then go clap. There we go, Pokémon Center. It's usually right next to the freaking mart. Hello, welcome to Pokémon Center. Restore your... Let's rest your Pokémon. Yes! I'll take your Pokémon for a few seconds. Shadow, what do you want me to link to you? Like your Reddit?
Oh, nah.
Why not though?
I don't post.
Oh, Cutter's house. That I can get cut here. I think the girl's right here.
But you can link my Instagram. No, I'm
sure. Okay. Will you move? Wait, girl right there. Oh yeah, I watch Maddie Burrito's Pokemon, Omega Ruby, which one? Like, wait, is there a girl there? Obtain HMO1. Okay, now I know, now there's cut. I have cut now, but who am I gonna give it to? Should I get like an HMO slave? I mean, yeah, an HM slave?
I think Mudkip's a pretty good HM slave, not gonna lie.
Why would I give Mudkip, like, my most powerful Pokemon cut?
I don't know. He's just a real... Yeah, you usually don't want to do it, but he's a good HM slave.
Okay, here we go. First gym, about to clap it.
Because in my Mudkip run, I just use him as an HM slave and swap those.
Don't take us gym leaders lightly. Gym trainers lightly. We'll show you where... Why we're better. You have rock Pokemon, I think. I hope.
Yeah.
Next to Josh. Okay, Geodude. Where'd you get him from? Ew, why he look like that? Ew. Looks like a crushed up booger or something.
Bro, you know, usually, you know, I was thinking the gym leader, Xan, would have, like, an Onyx upper sleeve, you know?
Nah, probably not.
Nah, just a nose pass.
You mean sniff?
Yeah, sniff
bullet. Alright, let me... Alright, can I run? I can't run in the gym? That's stupid. Alright, hit me with the next battle, Chief. Can't beat me? You won't stand a chance against Roxanne. We might be in the middle of town, but so what? My rock Pokemon need to do the rampage. Wait, did I get you? I got double battled.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, I walked into two trainers.
Oh, like the two kids, right? The two twins or whatever?
No. Youngster Tommy and Hiker Mark. Geodude. Are you kidding me? Alright, subscribe and follow. You see the Pokemon names? You should probably do that. Follow us on Reddit. We have a Reddit now.
We gotta make a subreddit.
I don't have a... Someone doesn't know how. Jay. It's alright, though. Alright, that dude's dead. get clapped. Alright, Geodude dead. 73 XP. Okay, now follow is level 6.
Oh, dude, anytime I start running, it glitches.
Oh, no. Another Geodude. Follow use peck. Bop. That did nothing. Follow your trash.
No, I just
got... He's got the mud everywhere now. Electricity's power was weakened. We don't have electric moves, so you're stupid. Alright, let me shoot him. And peck. I mean, not peck. Follow, just... Use focus energy, because maybe I'll do...
Hit Magikarp with that double kick, and it, I would really...
Dang. Great. You killed Mudkip. I mean, not Mudkip.
Magikarp?
Yeah, him. I'm tired.
That's fine.
Alright. Level 7.
Tried to pop a bubble with my gum.
is that what that was?
It
sounded like a balloon being like deflated. Yeah, like that in my eardrums, in the viewer's eardrums. All right.
We gotta get another piece.
Just all right. Now we can use peck, which will probably do more damage.
Need more gum.
That did like a sliver more of damage. Are you kidding me? It's a worthless bird Pokemon. Alright, clapped. Surprisingly, my bird is not taking any damage. Now our subscribe's level 15. It's trying to learn bide. Subscribe knows four, can't learn more than 4 moves. Delete a move to make room for bide. Yeah, sure. Get rid of Growl. Growl's trash. 1, 2, 3, and... Poof. It's gone. Get rid of Growl and... Bide. Follow gain. Now he's level 8. Now he's... Quick attack. That's way better. GD use tackle.
Quick attack?
Yeah. Oh, dang. Critical hit on follow. He is... Yellow health immediately. Water gun, and then follow, use quick attack. Bop. Okay, that's a little bit more damage, but like not nothing. The water gun, drip. You're gone, kiddo. Super effective. That was a good XP farm, though. Fainted, gained 73 XP points. 73, okay, now he's level 9. Youngster Tommy, Hardcore Mark were defeated. Give me my money. Give me my money. Got potential. Oh man, oh man. One feisty customer. You're not even selling anything. What do you mean customer?
The battle of the trash bags. Lotad versus Magikarp.
Oh god. Alright, I'm up against Roxanne. What's good, Roxanne? Roxanne. You gotta put on the red light. That's from Good Burger. I think. Yeah, that's a good burger. Alright.
If Magikarp wins.
About to get clapped up. Trapped up. Slapped up. Crapped up.
It's just me mashing the A button.
Bruh. Alright. Water gun. Just water gun your Geodude. And now? Dead? One hit level 12. You're trash. That's a level up? Nah, almost. Geodude will power change Pokemon? No. Because follow is trash. Against rock types, at least. The way he moves is so nasty. Follow. I mean, not follow. I'm tired. Water gun. Clouds. Super effective. Fainted. Subscribe. Subscribe, subscribe! Level 16, you know what that means. I think we're evolving. Nose Pass. Change Pokemon? Actually, no. Don't change Pokemon. Because Nose Pass will destroy. Probably. Ew. Stinky.
Not really.
Well, Nose Pass will destroy like a level 8. Probably. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Alright, and your Nose Pass is half health.
I think I gotta restart, bro.
Restart the game? Did you? Yeah. Wait. Download your save state.
Yeah, I know.
Cool. Or else. me, apparently, in episode 2.
Oh, oh yeah, that's right!
And clapped. Oh, what? Don't. Did you just heal? Or and Barry restored health. 10-8. That's only 10 HP, right?
Oh, dang. My battle against Nosepass, Roxanne used 3 potions.
Yeah, she's used a potion and Oranberry. Bruh, what do you mean? I just knocked him down. I think Quick Attack would be good in this. Alright, that's ground type. Water Gun. Tackle.
Yeah, it's the same problem. It's just like, I don't know what's happening, because every time I sprint, it just kind of does not go well.
Oof. Leader
Roxanne. Yeah, it's kind of like...
Okay, yeah, you were right about the potions. That's annoying.
Yeah. Oh god, this is horrible.
Just try and live through it, man. Just, how about this? Just don't sprint.
It doesn't, yeah, it just happening.
Oh no.
It just randomly happened.
Alright, then just revert to last save, I guess.
I did.
Oh. Oh.
I saved right before I got on.
Oh, alright, that makes sense. So did I. Well, no, I did not. I just reverted to the save I ended with the last video. So I guess I did revert to last save. Yes, I'll take the stone badge. Hand me the cash. Right.
Wait,
now.
Wait, why is Combusken at 1 health?
Oh, snap. Hold up. Shadow, he's evolving.
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
Mudkip is evolving.
How did Combusken faint?
Shh.
Oh, poison crap.
It's Mudkip time. Nah.
That's what the thing was. Oh, the flashing was the poison.
Da-na-na-na-na-na. Marsh time. Hey.
Poison.
And you said my name.
I mean, what?
Now I have to cut that part out, which is the part he evolves at. I want to hurt you.
Just do the dolphin noise. Just do the dolphin noise. Edit.
If I can find one. Later, yeah, make room for my shot.
You guys didn't hear that.
Yeah, they heard a beep, but that's it. Alright, I'm gonna remove Mudshot, Mudslap. Actually, should I get rid of Bide and Durs Attack for... That's actually pretty good. Get rid of Tackle. I'll get rid of Mudslap. 1, 2, 3, and poof. Forgot Mudslap and learn Mudshot.
So water gems I need.
Nice. Cop the stone badge.
Oh,
first
shoot,
gym.
That's an Abra.
Cop it. Stone badge heightens the attack and power of your Pokemon. The attack power of your Pokemon. It also enables them to use HM move cut outside of battle. Please take this with you too. Obtain TM39. Contains Rock Smash, maybe? And the TM's in HM's pocket. Technical Machine. Rock Tomb. Okay, I was close.
Are you kidding me? He used Teleport.
Darn. That's cool. Tragic. All you need is a move that makes him unable to escape, and it won't work. Mm. Alright.
Like, I don't know if Embargo's in this game.
Embargo?
Yeah.
The snail thing?
No, that's...
Sure. No.
Embargo is a move. It's a dark-type move.
Oh, yeah. I thought you meant the Pokemon. Get out of the way. Wait, please, don't take my goods. What do you mean my goods? You selling drugs? Hold up. Nah, I want in. Wait, come back.
Isn't Zubat poison flying?
Yeah. Where'd they go? Wait. I want my drugs. Come back. They got down by the beach. Let's go to the beach. Beach? Oh no, the Pokeball is. Super potion. Nice. I'll use that right now, actually. I didn't heal.
Oh, Zubat is flying.
That's this button. Pokemon. Yeah, use their hurt item. Give. Actually, close that. Cancel. Cancel. You got a bag. Let's just use a bunch of orange berries. Use. Use number 10 points. Use one more. Wait, no, 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 not check tag. Use. Alright, that's good. That's good enough. Right, so I want to catch Pikachu, but that's in the Safari Zone. Shadow, could you look up when I go to the Safari Zone, or like what gym that's near?
Pretty sure Safari Zone is. Head up.
Oh, he's this way. Oh, it's you. You're that fantastic train helping me in Petalburg Woods. I was robbed by Team Aqua. Get the goods back. Alright, bet.
I'll get 21?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 121? Oh, okay. I'm pretty close to him.
Yeah.
My Pokemon rule. Check him out. I don't want to check your Pokemon out. Frankly, I'm chasing some guy's drugs. Can we wait a second? Joy would like to battle. Machop. What'd you get him a chop from? Hold on, your Pokemon really do rule. Wait, let me steal him real fast. One shot.
You bet.
Bop. Not really. Oh god, he's squirting Dookie on him.
God, what?
That's ultra diarrhea. Did he eat Taco Bell? Wait a minute. Mudshot in this game looks like Dookie. I was just scraped, I had to put on a bandage. Okay, wait. Shadow.
Yeah?
I used Mudshot on some dude's, on like a youngster's Pokemon, and when his Pokemon fainted, he goes, ouch, a scrape, I had to put on a bandage. Did I hit him?
Oh, I know what kid you're talking about.
Yeah, wait, I hit, did I hit
like
him?
I was like so confused, he's like, wait, why are you hurt?
Yeah, hold on, what did I do? Wait. You want to stop Pokemon from evolving, press the B button. Why would I stop it from evolving? What am I, Alpharad?
Wait, what's evolving?
I got the sign where it says, like, if you want to stop the Pokemon from evolving.
But which Pokemon?
Just any Pokemon. If you want to stop any Pokemon from evolving, hit the B button. But catcher Jose. Alright. Pretty clapped. Water gun. You're trash! Boom. Alright, 91. Oh, also, this episode was requested by Shadow himself.
It's a nice background commentary.
Well, yeah, you requested to be in it. And, you know, you said you like the series, so thought I might as well put you on. You were also in the stick fight video in the background.
Yeah, I was playing Fighters. Dragon Ball Fighters.
Alright.
Are you kidding me? Double kick only does half?
That's still a lot of damage. One repel.
Wait,
oh, yeah.
Zubat knows freaking confuse?
Oh, yeah. Dude, they always know confuse. That's why they're so annoying. Oh, yeah. I found Axe. I found Axe.
And Sonic Rage.
I found X.
You know what, Lotad? You're just a little too annoying for me to deal with. You know what? He knows Leech Life, too.
Bruh, I found Axe body spray in the woods. It's called a repel.
Lotad, you've been replaced.
School kid Karen. Oh no, I gotta shut her down right now.
Zubat.
We don't like Karens.
Stop using each life.
I don't know why I used water gun. That was not very effective. Shadow, it's a Karen.
Oh yo, trainer Karen, and she has like.
Yeah, she's a shroomish. I gotta shut her down right now. Dookie Blast! Dang it. Why does she look so sad?
Supersonic, too.
Supersonic? That's a confusion move. Oh yeah, Mudshot. Dookie Blast number 2. I just pick up, like, Marshtomp and squeeze him.
Oh, he killed the freaking Zubat! Dang it, Combusken.
Actually, Zubat's a pretty good flying Pokemon. I should probably invest in one of those. I'm in shock. I lost. Yeah, you lost. Are you going to go talk to the manager? Are you going to talk to the manager about this? Karen. God, you son.
Hell no. You can't have Sand.
Oh, I never become
attack.
An elegant trainer like Roxanne. Oh, it's okay, Karen. You're just trash. Like your mother.
Stop playing Sand Attack, yes.
Oh, it's Spinda Whimsor. Oh, that thing that screams in the X and Y series. Not X and Y. Yeah. It was Sun and Moon, I think, that they screamed. Dookie Blast!
Another Zubat level 10. Okay. Okay, Zubat just.
The tunnel isn't. Oh no, I'm in another doubles battle. I'm it's a dead end up here. I'm so bored. Can we battle? Okay. I hear Clark and Johnson want to battle. I hear Clark sent out Geodude. Geodude and Shroomish? Bro, Geodude should just fear me right now. Alright. Subscribe. Take out that Geodude. Wait, I'll go back. I gotta make sure he's attacking the Geodude. Alright, subscribe. Fight. Water gun. Geodude. Alright. Follow. Quick attack. Shroomish. Bop. You're trash! Drip.
Bag. Pokeball?
Stun Spore. Are you serious? You suck. It may be unable to move. Alright, Mudshot.
Dookie. Let's go, Zubat's mine.
Dookie Blast and Quick Attack. Quick Attack. Bop. Yeah, you. Dookie Blast for the finish!
Ooh, he got pooped on.
Literally doo-dooed on.
Ooh, he smells like doo-doo.
Yeah. Oh, one more? Alright, Lodad. He sent out a Lodad. Alright. Hit him with the Dookie Blast and hit him with that Quick Attack.
Lodad's dead.
Versus a level 17 and level 9, and he's only level 8. Dookie Blast! Oh, yeah. Yeah, level 10. Losing made me tired. Then
yo,
lose some weight.
Lodad's actually gonna be useful. He can.
Lodad is useful sometimes. He's just trash until he evolves. If you don't evolve him into the Sombrero form, you're trash.
You can't not involve him in the Sombrero.
Exactly. I said if you don't. You can stop it from evolving, but if you stop a Pokemon from evolving, you're kind of just, I mean, I don't know what's wrong with you. Subscribe!
Bruh, I can't use Flash until a new badge is in.
Well, then go cop that new badge real fast. Go to the Slateport City thing and then just clap. Wait, you use the gyms in order, right? You use the gyms in order, right?
Yeah, you do.
That's Dookie Blast. I don't know why I was trying to change Pokemon right there.
Fighting.
Water gun, obviously. Hit him with the drip. He was dehydrated. So he threw Hydro Flasks at him.
For the Lotad real quick. He's flashing metal.
Pretty sure. Aye, no contest at all. Yeah, so you got clapped, kid. Or strange man in the forest. Oh, hey, it's this guy with the cave.
The attack missed.
Oh, what am I to do? We're on a walk, Pico and we were jumped by an odd thug. The scoundrel made out with my darling Pico. Rawr, my Pico. Oh, what am I to do? Oh, right, I just...
Can come in and clap, please.
My precious PE, go, how will I ever move on? X special. Alright, that makes me not very happy. Alright, let's go down and find the suit's PE, go.
Bro, Peck is OP.
Rest turf tunnel. Peck is OP, but not against rock types.
Not against rock types, bro. Peck is against rock types.
Zubat? Oh no, it's a Whimsir.
Oh my gosh, another Malphite. This cave is big doo-doo.
Dookie Blast!
Well, I'm gonna actually try and get my Zubats.
You're dead.
Shift. Hopefully Malphite just doesn't decide to kill my Zubat straight away. Okay, he used Focus Energy.
What are you coming? Come and get some then. Why are you backing away? Grah, key haul it all.
Which life?
Hodge's Pokemon turned out to be worthless. Hey, so you want to battle me? Oh yeah, Team Aqua fight. Bring me the hand.
Why did you only gain one health?
Bruh.
Zubat. Why did you only gain one health from Leech Life?
Poochyena. A Poochyena, really?
It's the same thing with Lotad. I use. Absorb and I gain like 1 HP.
Hit him with the Dookie Blast.
Okay, Lotad, you know what? I'm just gonna use Absorb.
My career and crime comes to a dead end. Yeah, that's why you just got Dookie Blasted.
Good energy drink.
Your career got Dookie Blasted like you just got Dookie Blasted. Devon Goods.
Alright, nice. Combusken, finish the job.
Pico, am I glad to see you're safe. Pico owes her life to you. Call me Mr. Brinley, and you are. Also, your powers, thank you. You on the boat, right? Yeah, you on the boat, so. Yeah, okay, that guy owns the boat, so now I'm able to get the boat. Get in the boat and go to that other city so I can get the other badge or gym. I don't think I can go anywhere from here.
You can trace back this train a little.
Well, yeah, but I mean, I guess I could train and just clip it out. Oh shoot, we are over the time limit, ladies and gentlemen, by 7 minutes. I was not checking.
We should have probably checked that.
Okay, yeah, well, I guess I can end it off here. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like videos like this and want to see more videos like this, make sure to hit that like and subscribe. Follow us on Reddit. And thank you to Shadow Wolf for featuring this episode. Or Shadow.
No problem.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Until next time, stay powerful.